they can go to Central Park and they know exactly where they go. And they go in groups, they collect pollination from the flowers, and they come back.